Hello everyone and welcome to Mega Mahotsav, India's first online property event, which got started from 7th of October and it will be there till 15th of November. If you're looking to buy your dream home, well, this is the right place where housing.com will gonna bring top properties from reputed developers and seller partners for you. Now we all understand, you know, from past 6-7 months, we are working from home, we are staying inside the home. And that is the reason why most of you who are looking to buy properties are not able to go and see them, right? But with housing.com's Mega Mahotsav, we are bringing properties to your doorstep. Now in this mega event, we will have live webinars, live project tours, virtual site visits, and amazing festive offers from all our seller partners, right? My name is Kalpesh Yadav and I am your host for the day. And today we have distinguished panel from Prop Villa Reality. So we have with us Mr. Mitesh, who heads the sales from Prop Villa Reality. Would request Mitesh to please give your give his introduction in a brief way, and then we can proceed further. Over to you, Mitesh.
Hi sir, this is Mitesh Mangera from Prop Villa Reality. I'm the executive sales manager over here. So today, as we are here to give introduction about a property that is JK Iris. Okay, so first of all, I would just like to tell you, we are in this field since last 12 years. We have a team of 10 people and we operate in Meera Bhayandar and Meera Road.
Great. Welcome to the session, Mitesh. And I'm sure you have plenty in store for our audience as well. So to all my viewers, today we're going to talk about a project in Meera Road, which is JK Iris, right? And Mitesh will going to give us a lot of information about the same. However, before moving towards the product or project, I would like to ask Mitesh, why do you feel Meera Road is the right destination to invest in or to stay in?
Caesar, because what happens is when you buy a house, okay, you also have to look after the daily needs and your daily traveling and all the communication part. Okay, so depending on that, Meera Bhayandar is centrally located. For example, in day-to-day's life, most of people work in Thane side or you have the western side, like from you, for example, you can say from Borivali to Andheri.
Correct.
Okay. So now, what happens is when you buy a house, you definitely have to go to work and you also have to carry out your day-to-day things. So for that, Meera Bhayandar is centrally located. For example, if you stay in Meera Bhayandar, you get your connectivity to Ghodbandar, line number 9 metro, which is also coming up within next 32 years. And also you have the Dahisar line, which is already ready and which would be working within next 2 years. So that makes it very easier and also it gives you a rate of, because nowadays if I talk about, you take a house in Borivali, Kandivali, 1 BHK with all amenities, a spacious flat, would cost you around 1 crore, more than that. But in Meera Bhayandar, you get budget efficient home with all amenities as well. So it is a smart option to invest in Meera Road.
True. I totally agree with you. You rightly said, you know, to invest in the Mumbai suburbs, especially, you know, Kandivali, Borivali and Malad, it's pretty expensive. So Meera Road, I believe, is pretty cost effective destination to invest in. And you rightly said about the connectivity as well. You know, it is connected with, by the rail as well and by the road also. Great. Also, I would like to understand which exactly is the location, because Meera Bhayandar itself is a pretty big territory. So where this project is located, JK Iris?
This is basically located near Kashi Meera. This is nearby to your Western Express Highway. From exactly, if I talk about from your Dahisar Cheknaka, it is approximately 1.5 kilometers.
Okay.
So the area is called Vinayanagar.
Okay. So it has a good connectivity with the highway as well and with the train as well.
Yes. Great. From the railway station, it is approximately 1.8 to 2 kilometers.
Okay. And what kind of, people who are looking to buy properties in that area? I mean, whether it investor should invest in that area or it is a market where, you know, a self-user should go?
In Meera Bhayandar market, we have 90% of the crowd, they are end users. Because you get a big flat in an efficient rate, so everyone would love to have a dream house. You get a dream house in Meera Road at a very efficient rate. True. So that is the main reason we get in my life, I get most of the clients that come, they stay in the house. there are end users.
Right. So, with all the infrastructure and connectivity you said, I'm sure Mira Bhayandar is the destination to live in with the affordability as well. But if we'll talk about the property and the developer, can you give us some details about, who is the developer and what kind of property it is that we'll be going to discuss today?
Yeah, sure. So this property that we are specifically discussing today, it is JK Iris, JK Developers. It belongs to JK Developers. So initial JNK stands for Jitendra Kapoor.
Okay, is that the film actor?
Exactly. Everyone would be aware of the film actor Jitendra Kapoor, who's father of Ekta Kapoor and Tushar Kapoor. So he took this land and this property belongs to him. The landowner is also he himself. The land is freehold and it is a 4.8 acres complete layout. In which he's coming up with 8 different towers, from which we have 3 towers for specific 1 BHK and 5 towers for 2 BHK with all amenities.
Okay. And what is the construction stage of this particular project as of now?
For 1 BHK, it is 88% work is due. Already the building is started painting and all. For the 2 BHK, 11 slab is completed. It is a total of 16 story tower coming up. So out of which 11 stories already completed.
Position,
so you would be getting it around 18 to 24 months. 1 BHK position, you'll be getting it at around this, the coming January, February 21st.
Okay, so in next 3-4 months or maybe max by 6 months, you can take a possession for 1 BHK.
Yes.
That sounds good. Also, I mean, I myself have explored Mira Road quite a bit and I've seen a lot of development happening there. So what do you think, how this particular project stands out as compared to, the projects which are there in the vicinity, how this particular project stands out?
This project belongs to specifically Jitendra Kapoor, okay? And it has the maximum RERA carpet in entire Mira Road.
Okay, so can you tell us how much is the carpet?
If I talk about the RERA carpet, it is 458. Okay, this is so far the biggest flat in entire Mira Road.
Right.
Okay, and also as Jitendra Kapoor not being on the developer's part, because as everybody knows, he's not from real estate. Okay,
true.
His basically profits come from around his production house and everything. So he has built a landmark because he's already 79 years old now. Wanted to build a landmark project in Mira Bhayandar. This is his first ever project in Mira Bhayandar that he is building. So he has given a spacious, a larger than life.
True. So yeah, 458 carpet, when RERA carpet, when you're talking about, it's very difficult to get 1 BHK more than 425, in fact. So 458, it seems to be a pretty spacious one. However, for the benefit of our audience, it would be great if you could give us the live tour of that property. So can you help us with that so that, our audience can actually see how the flat will gonna look like and what would be the dimension and configurations in that?
Yeah, sure.
So here now we will have a virtual tour, in fact, virtual site visit for all our audience, to have a look and feel the 1 BHK property in JK Iris. So Mitesh will going to help us with that. Meanwhile, a request to my audience, if you guys have any questions, any queries regarding the project or the locality, please feel free to share your questions in the chat box. Or there must be an option of Q&A. You can post your questions there as well. And we will try to answer all your questions during the webinar itself. So for asking questions, you just need to go in the chat box and type your questions and those would be visible to us. And we're gonna ask the same questions to our panelists. So Mitesh, can you share your screen and show us, the live tour of JK Iris?
Yes, sir, sure.
Yeah. Mitesh, meanwhile, we have a question wherein, you know, one of our viewer, Miss Alifia, she would like to know the exact location, which you rightly said it is, you know, in the Vinaynagar. So can you give us the exact location where it is located?
In Vinaynagar, everyone would be aware of Brand Factory. The people living in Mira Road basically would be aware of Brand Factory.
Yeah.
Okay. So when you go towards Kashi Mira, just on the right hand side, when you go towards 100 meters ahead, you have Tata Motors over there. So from there, it is approximately 150 meters in Vinaynagar.
Okay. So I hope we were able to answer the question to Alifia. Yeah, she got the answer. Thank you so much for asking questions. And if you have any further questions, please feel free to ask. Mitesh, meanwhile, if you could, yeah. So here we are. We can see the live tour. Mitesh, your window got changed, I believe. We have our.
I believe.
Yes, we can see the live tour here. Would you like me to present it, Mitesh?
No, sir, I'm ready with it. Whenever you say.
Yeah, so you can start with the live tour. We can see your screen.
Yeah, I believe you are able to see the video now.
Yes.
Okay, so I'll just show you the first entire video. I'll just play the entire video and then I'll explain you.
Sure.
You just have a look at it and I'll explain each and everything later.
So Mitesh, all these furnishings furnitures will be there in the property?
No, not the white goods. The builder is providing specific things. I will let you know later.
Sure.
Okay. So I'll just explain you. We just had a view at the flat and your passage area, the lobby space. So I'll just explain you in detail now. Okay.
Sure.
So now the currently that you're looking is the passage lobby. So each and every floor, starting from first to 16th, would be the same. The same time, the same lighting would be there.
So how many flats are there on one floor? Mitesh?
Sorry?
How many flats are there on each floor?
On each floor, sir, you have 7 flats and 1 BHK, and in 2 BHK, we have 5 flats on each floor. So starting from the left hand side, here we have a staircase, then we have 2 lifts over here. On the left hand side, I have 1 single flat, that is my series number. On the right hand side, I have 2 flats, 2 and 3 number series. This is my 4 number series. This is 5.
This is okay, 5 number seven. Series. 5 number series is what we'll be looking at. 5 number flat is what we are looking at now.
Yes, so this is my sample flat that the builder has created one. So just to give you an idea about when you keep your furniture and all, how much space you will be getting to utilize.
Right.
Okay, so I'm just at the entrance now. So this is the living room that you are seeing right now. This is a 10 by 15 square feet. So which is approximately 150 square feet.
True.
normally we have many different projects in Miaro. The developer gives you a maximum hall area of around 10 by 12 or 9 by 11. So this is a spacious one. This is 10 by 15, 150 square feet.
Right.
And also talking about the amenities part, the AC that you're seeing over here, Daikin's 1.5 ton AC, the builder is providing one AC, two fans, and your LED lights in the hall.
So you said AC is provided by the developer, right? Mitesh, you said AC has been provided by the developer here, right?
Yes, the AC is provided by the developer, and in your hall you will be getting one fan, two fans, and LED lights.
Okay. And is there a balcony as well in the living room? I can see the full French windows, but is there a balcony or a floor bed here?
No, in the living room, the builder is only providing you with one 1.5 tons Daikin AC and two fans and LED lights. And apart from that, this wall is being modified. It is breakable, so it would be a covered wall just besides your kitchen one. So if anyone wants to modify your kitchen, you can make it an open kitchen concept as well. This can be done.
True.
It gives you a flat, a more spacious look.
That's right.
And also, in your living room, you have a 4-foot balcony in it.
Okay. And these are the full
you
front
have a
windows here,
balcony
right?
In your living room. So this is the balcony area. You have along with your 10 by 15 living room, you have a 4-foot balcony also.
Okay. Yeah, so balcony is good.
So I'll just move towards the dining area.
Right.
So if you have a small family of 2 to 3 people, you can arrange yours over here for dining.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see, I've already put up tables. So if you have a small family of 2 to 3 people, you can arrange yours here. And also, if you don't break this wall, you want to keep it in your hall, the dining table is easily adjustable in your hall as well. As you can see, you have ample of space after putting the dining table as well.
True. Yeah, so after modifying it to open kitchen, you know, the living room and kitchen looks pretty spacious there.
Yes. So I'll just move towards your kitchen area now. So in the kitchen, as you can see, builder is providing you with your modular kitchen part, the upper cabinets and lower trolleys, and builder is providing you that. So as we're having a look at this kitchen part, the modular kitchen, the down trolleys and the upper cabinets would be provided by the builder.
Okay, so it would be a modular kitchen.
Exactly. So in your kitchen, we have some more amenities as given by Jitendra. You are getting this AC that you're getting this fridge, Samsung's 31.5 liters refrigerator.
So Mitesh, I believe your voice was not audible. Can you repeat that again, please?
Along with your modular kitchen, builder is also providing you this fridge, Samsung double door fridge, 31.5 liters.
Oh, so refrigerator also comes along with the house. That's nice.
Yeah.
And in kitchen, and we have seen
that
there was.
Is also, as you can see, this dry balcony over here.
So yeah, I was just about to ask.
Right. So you'll be getting a dry balcony as well over here.
Correct.
Dry balcony, along with that, you'll be getting a Whirlpool washing machine fitted.
True. So meanwhile, we got a question about the cost.
7.6 by 9.6.
Okay, 7.6 by 9.6 is the area of kitchen you just mentioned. Meanwhile, Mitesh, we just received 9.6. More question. Wherein one of our guest is asking for the price. So, sir, we would definitely gonna talk about price. Let's look at the property, and in next 5 odd minutes, we're gonna come on the pricing piece as well. Yeah, Mitesh, please carry on.
Sure. So I'll just show the entire video first, and then we can move on to the questions part.
Sure.
So this is my common bathroom. So inside the bathroom, builder is providing you with sanitary Oka fittings along with a geyser in it. And as you can see, the first question that every builder is getting to mind is, in Miraro, would I be getting sufficient water supply? That is the most frequently asked question when you go to buy property in Miraro.
True.
So in this project, builder is providing you with 27 water supply. You don't have to fit any log tanks inside the flats. So the builder is not even giving you space, as you can see, because normally you get space to fit your log tanks inside your common bathroom.
True. Yeah, so water, seems to be a persistent problem in Miraro. But as you clearly mentioned, 24-hour water supply is there in this particular project, which itself is pretty lucrative for people looking to invest in Mira Road.
Yes. So I'll just move forward to the passage and the bedroom space.
Sure.
So this is my passage that connects your kitchen and your bedroom.
Right.
So moving towards the bedroom. So this is your bedroom. This is 10 by 13. You can say it is 130 square feet. Normally, room that you get in 1 BHK, or you can also tell about the 2 BHK, you get a bedroom of minimum by, you can say, 10 by 11, 9 by 12. This is the maximum right. Going on in today's market. But over here, Jitendra is giving you 10 by 13 square feet bedroom.
Can you repeat the size again? Mitesh, can you tell us the size again?
See, this is...
Can you please tell us the size again?
Mitesh? 10 by 13.
10 by 13. So roughly 130 square feet is what the bedroom area is.
This will be 10 by 13.
Okay. So again, seems pretty spacious.
Okay. So as you can see, this is... So as you can see, this is 6 feet water put up over here. I have a king size bedroom here, 6 by 6. Then do you have 1 feet area over here? You can see the mirror is put up, the left side.
Right.
After putting 6 feet water and your 6 feet, you have ample of space in your room as well. You have space for your dressing table as well.
True.
Talking about the internal amenities builder is providing in your bedroom, good one Daikin AC done, a fan, and your LED lights.
Okay, so as
an entire 1 BHK, you would get 2 PCs of Daikin, one Samsung refrigerator, an IFB washing machine, and your modular kitchen, and your sanitary would be of low carpeting, along with 2 geysers in it. So this is the entire amenity that builder is providing you.
That's great. Just to repeat for our viewers, here you are getting Daikin AC in both the rooms, which is living room and the bedroom. Mm-hmm. Along with that, we have modular kitchen, and the bathroom fittings and everything are from Roka and Kohler fitting, right? And along with that, we have fridge as well in the kitchen area.
Correct. Yeah.
That sounds pretty lucrative.
Is the master bedroom.
Okay, so you have an attached washroom here. Bedroom.
You have an attached bath with your bedroom. So as you can see this. The same fittings would be that. No storage space for your loft tanks. 24/7 water supply would be there, and also the flushings would be done by the STP part. So you don't have to worry about the flush water as well.
Right, right. So, just for the benefit of our audience, you know, most of us might have seen a lot of properties, and it is very difficult to get, two washrooms in one BHK. This particular apartment, it provides you complete privacy as well, as there is an attached washroom in the master bedroom, and you have a common washroom as well.
Yes.
Great. So, it was great looking at this particular property, and seems pretty, fresh to the viewers, to see that property and how beautifully it was, arranged. Also, you said there is a floor bed or a balcony is also available. Yes. To have a good view from the higher floors are pretty good, right? However, I would like to ask you about the external amenities, Mitesh. What all are the external amenities that we'll be getting in this particular property?
Yeah, so as I told you, this is a completely 4.8 acres layout. So it is based on a Spanish theme where you can say no vehicle is allowed, vehicle free zone.
Okay.
The vehicles would be allowed on the left hand side or from your entry part that would be going directly to your basement. So this is just for the security of the children's playing in the vicinity. So when you have 4.8 acres, we have different types of gardens over there. We have child's play area, senior citizen court, toddler's play area, open amphitheater. So just for the security of the children's, and the senior citizens will also be having a walking jogging track over there. So just for their security reasons, we have a different parking area in the basement. So entirely your 4.8 acres would be a basement part.
Okay,
and the amenities which I was talking about would be, we have a clubhouse in which we have a reception area, and you have banquet hall where you can keep arrange for a party for approximately 250 to 400 people over there. Along with that is on the first floor. So talking about the ground floor now, we have a gym area, we have an indoor game section, and we have half Olympic size swimming pool over there with two jacuzzis and one kids pool.
Oh, that sounds good. That sounds wonderful. And these amenities and all will also be operational by the time we get the possession of the property?
Yes. The clubhouse part, it is already completed. The sales office as of now is shifted to clubhouse. So once the builder gets the possession for one BHK, the sales office would be shifted from there. But as of now, if clients come for site visit, I can show them the actual flat. Because nowadays what happens is, people don't get to see the actual flat. The builder only shows them on floor plan or on brochures and all. So this is the main plus that Jitendra Kapoor is providing you. He himself invested 150 crores from his pocket. He made the building stand up, and then he's showing the actual flat, and then he's selling it. So basically, you can say what you're seeing that you're actually paying for.
True. Also, for the information to our viewers, which all are the nearby schools or hospitals or maybe the malls, for recreational activities that, people may be interested in?
Yeah, so we have a GCC club over here nearby. And talking about the market, I would say it is approximately 5 to 7 minutes walking distance. You get your everything daily needs, like your vegetable and your groceries and your milk, your dairy part. That is easily available within 5 to 7 minutes walking distance. Also, your sharing rickshaws and all is easily available over there. You have a good connectivity from there. Talking about the hospitals part, we have Bhaktivedanta Hospital, Umrao, Wokat Hospital. So, which is approximately 10 to 15 minutes within the radius.
Okay. So, connectivity wise also, you already explained us, how it is connected with rail and road. But also, all the necessary things are also pretty much there in the vicinity. Which actually makes this project a standout, as compared to the other properties. Also, is there any preferred location charge that the developer will going to charge? Is there any specific view that you can have from this particular property?
Yes, I just forgot to tell you, each and every flat that I showed you, there are 7 flats in each floor. So each and every flat is Vastu compliant, that is proper east-west facing. Okay, that's nice. So we have two different facings in it. One is the main road facing, and the other one is your amenities part, your clubhouse, swimming pool, gymnasium, and your the garden part. So right. the flats facing internal facing, that your clubhouse and your garden area, that has a PLC of 1 lakh rupees.
Okay. So if you go towards the garden area, you need to pay an PLC of 1 lakh. Otherwise, other flats, yes. you don't attract any PLC. And is there any floor rise charges as well?
Yes, the builder is charging a floor rise, but as compared to the other builders, he's not charging it from the very first floor. Builder is charging from fourth floor and above. So till fourth floor, you can take any flat. From above that, you have a floor rise of 30 rupees.
Okay. So lower floors, there won't be any floor rise. I mean, till first to four that you have mentioned. That's also very pretty good.
Absolutely.
Also, we would like to understand, and we would like to inform our viewers as well. Is there any specific or special offers which are going on from Propvilla during this festive period?
As of such, we don't have any offers coming up because the property, when you have a look at this property, you will definitely like it. So builder has already given offers and all. He's giving you modular kitchen along with a spacious, super spacious flat with that, along with your modular kitchen, two ACs and all. And we have, what we can do is from our end, from Propvilla's end, we can give you a better rate, negotiation part. We can help you on the negotiation part. That would be from our side.
Okay. And what is the quoted rate for this particular property? Because one of our guests, Mr. Sanjay Malik, also asked this question. Okay, what is the cost of 1 BHK?
So now the quoting rate is, the agreement value would be around 57.99 lakhs.
Okay. So this is a basic cost. I mean, the agreement value.
This and there would be the agreement value, yes. On above that, you have your stamp duty, registration, GST, your society charges, and your clubhouse membership charge.
Okay. And car parking is also included in this?
No, car parking is optional. For 1 BHK, car parking is optional. We have a basement car parking, which is 4 lakh rupees.
Okay. And that is optional for 1 BHKs. I mean,
yes, which you is completely just optional. Mentioned. If you need a car parking, you can buy it. If you're not needing one, there's no need to buy.
Okay. And how is this project security wise? I mean, I believe it must be a gated community, but how is this project security wise? Do we have CCTV cameras as well and all?
Mm-hmm. So talking about the security part, we have one single entry and exit for entire 4.8 acres.
Okay.
There would be only one single entry exit. Talking about the security part, if a person has to clear three security reasons to reach a specific house, to reach an individual house, you can say.
Okay.
The first part would be your main entrance, the compound. Okay. From there, you come into your specific wing. So downstairs on the ground floor, you have a huge reception lobby. There also, there would be the second security reason, you will be getting a watchman over there. The third part is the one when you enter a room, when you have to ring the bell. So that would be your third security part.
Okay, so three level security is there.
Yes, we have intercom facilities also inside the flat. So you'll have to pass three security levels and then you'll be entering someone's house.
Okay. That's nice. And Mitesh, in fact, since you are from the industry itself and you have spent quite a lot of time in real estate, so you must be aware most of our clients or most of our guests will be going for home loans, right? So which all banks have approved this project?
So JKIDs is basically approved by 25 to 30 banks as of now. So each and every bank is already approved. I have APF for the same. So if client needs any more, the builder is ready to put up the documents in that bank as well.
Okay. But when you said 2025, when you said 2025 banks, I mean, most of Indian banks are, must be there in that list.
Yes, it is already approved from SBI as well. So if anyone wants to go with the SBI, that is also, because SBI doesn't give loans to each and every property.
That's true. Okay. And is there any payment flexibility also available? Though I understand 88% is due for 1 BHK. However, is there still any payment flexibility or anything, any scheme that a developer is having? Or you may be providing something?
No. as of now, the builder is not having any subvention scheme or like something like that. But yes, the builder is soft on your payment schedules. You will be getting a flexibility over there. Like from the date of booking, builder is going to provide you within 30 to 45 days to clear your payment. So that is also 88%, not the entire amount. So you just have to pay 8% due within 30 to 45 days from the date of booking amount, along with your stamp duty and registration card.
Okay. So if I want to buy this particular property, I will pay you the booking amount, and how much it would be?
Booking amount is 1,51,000 along with 5% GST. Along with 5% GST, that is 7,500. That would be the total amount would be 1,58,550 rupees.
Okay, so once I pay this 1,58,000 rupees, and then I'll get 30 to 45 days, to check on my home loan and get the sanction from the bank.
Definitely.
Great.
That, we clear your this. You have to pay your down payment. You have to do the home loan process and all. So for that, we would be helping you.
Okay, that sounds wonderful. That sounds wonderful. In fact, to have such an experienced hand in home buying journey is always a good thing to do, right? I want to understand if any of our guest wants to visit that particular property. So should they need to come to your office, and where your office is located, so that you can help them out for the actual site visit as well?
Yeah, sure. So they can directly come to my office, which is Prop Villa Realty. You can easily Google it, Prop Villa Realty Private Limited. This is in Ramdev Park. Everyone would be knowing SVP School. So it is just besides SVP School, Money Arcade Building, shop number 10.
Okay, and visits are going on. I mean, it's not like one should go on the weekend only, or on weekdays also we can go and see the properties.
Definitely, each and every day the sites are open. You can anytime come to my office from morning 10 to evening 7.
That's great. I mean, for our audience, this is an opportunity for us, to have a look at such an spacious property, such a beautiful project with all the modern amenities, not only external but also internal, right? We have Prop Villa Realty with us, who have helped multiple customers in their journey of home buying. I'm sure they'll be happy to help you here as well. So just to conclude, however, I would like to ask a few more questions if there are. A couple of questions which were there in my mind is about the RERA. I mean, now the RERA is there. So I hope this particular property is RERA registered here, right?
Definitely, it is RERA registered. And all the documents are clear. One can go and check the RERA number as well on the RERA site. They don't have any litigations going on. Each and every part is clear from that.
Okay. That sounds pretty good and pretty safe for the clients as well, right? Yeah. To our guest, if you have any other questions, please feel free to send your questions in our chat box. I'm sure Mitesh will be happy to answer all those questions, right? However, meanwhile, Mitesh, I mean, just to conclude, it would be great if you could just summarize what is the offering and why one should, go to invest in JKIVs.
See,
I'm sure you have told us a couple of times. However, for our audience, it would be great if they can, have a summary of the entire offerings.
Yeah, sure. No issues. So speaking about the specific JKIVs, why one should invest in it, because nowadays you can also see whenever buying a house is not a easy thing. Okay.
Right.
So whenever you go to buy a house, or even you also go to buy a small thing, you do the market survey. That is but obvious. Okay. So if you do a market survey as well in entire Mira Road, one BHK starts from around 55 to 60 lakhs. That is also you'll be getting in a normal standalone building without amenities. A small garden would be there, and a lift would be there, and a small child's play area would be there. So investing 60 lakhs in that and investing 57.99 lakhs as your agreement value in JKIVs, there is a huge difference between it.
True.
Lifestyle. Because you get a house in entire Mira Road in 55 lakhs, but you get a lifestyle in JKIVs. That is what main matters.
True. That's what matters. Yeah.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Because a property is like you don't invest every 2 to 3 years. You might be taking it within a lifetime or after 15 to 20 years of waiting. So
that's right.
Invest, whenever you invest in such a big amount, it is probably you can say you have to invest in the best thing.
True.
Because everybody needs the best now.
Absolutely right. You know, I totally agree with you. So, guess this was JK Iris for us, and I'm sure we were able to, give you the virtual tour of the property, give you more information about this particular project. And we always have Prof Vila Realty with us, who will be happy to, you know, serve you in your dream home journey. However, meanwhile, I just got a question, so one of our audience would like to ask a question. I just got a hand raised. So, Akshaya, it would be great if you could type your question in your chat box, and we'll be happy to address that. So we have our client or our guest, Akshaya Kumar Kashyap. So it would be great if you could just type your question in our chat box, and we'll be happy to address your question. Akshay, should you have any question, please feel free to type in the chat box, and Mitesh will be happy to answer and address that question. So yeah, the question is when we are giving the possession. So Mitesh, yeah, we have discussed about it. Can you please tell us when will be the possession?
So talking about possession part, 1 BHK you would be getting in this January or February. The builder was committing like October 19, which is now, before the pandemic part.
October 20, you mean to say, I believe.
No. Yeah, sorry, October 20, before the pandemic part. But now, as you know, the entire market and everyone is hit by the pandemic. So now the builders are also getting a 6 months buffer period from RERA itself. The possession you would be getting it in around January or February for 1 BHK, and 2 BHK you would be getting it in around 18 to 24 months.
18 to 24 months is for 2 BHK, and for 1 BHK you can get possession by January or February, which is 3-5 months down the line.
Yes.
So thank you so much for your question, Akshay. I hope we were able to answer it. So to our audience, friends, if you have any further questions, please feel free to ask us. In fact, I'm going to share all the contact details of Mr. Mitesh and Prof Vila Realty. So should you have any further questions afterwards also, please feel free to connect with us. And on the same note, I would like to thank Mitesh as well for coming and addressing some of the persistent questions about your project. And I would like to thank all our viewers also for attending this session. And I hope we were able to give you some information about your home buying journey and were able to efficiently present you JK Iris from Prof Vila Realty, right? So I hope, you guys will get some more information about the particular project, for which I'm going to share the contact details of Prof Vila Realty with you, right? And this event is live and online till 15th of November. So we're going to bring you many more such sessions. So stay tuned with us, and warm greetings on festive season to all of you. I'm your guest, Kalpesh Yadav, signing off. Thank you so much and stay safe.